another thing that not a lot of people talk about, but it's, but having a compass and knowing where shore is, because you never know when there's going to be fog that might roll in, and when you're way out, you might not know where you are, or maybe really heavy rain. So you just always have a way of telling where the shore is, because even if there are houses behind you and lights, when a thick fog rolls in at night, you might not be able to see any of that.